Yankee Doodle Dandy. Yankee Doodle, do or die. A real live nephew of my Uncle Sam, born on the 4th of July.
Sir, sir, sir.
Well, hello.
Where are we?
We're in our luxurious linen Egyptian cotton bed thingy, sailing into Bar Harbor. It's glorious, crystal clear air. We both feel a little under the weather, but what are you going to do? Might have something to do with late night sandwich and fries, but we're not sure. But it's going to be a beautiful day, and we can feel a little crappy, but still be surrounded by beauty and enjoy it. That's what I think. What do you think, sir?
Did you say crystal on purpose?
No, I didn't.
Oh, okay.
But the difference
is crystal clear.
One could imagine that people of Maine litter, but actually, this isn't litter. This is glorious, succulent, buttery, sad little creature love stuff going on. Lots of stuff here. Well, hello, where are we?
We're dockside in Bar Harbor.
Bar Harbor.
Bar Harbor.
And here's Susie.
Susie.
She's swimming by.
Oh, there they are.
I didn't mean that.
Yes, you did.
Okay, we're looking for a Sea Dog gift shop. That's where our tickets are. So keep your eyes peeled, please.
We don't have a Sea Dog.
We don't have the same place to get off.
Yeah. Hopefully we do.
And I think it's going to be up to the right, because that's where West Street is. And that's the
way we
can maybe walk out.
It's
an old cemetery that just pops up between houses.
You are in one snappy looking hat there.
Thank you.
I'm a little jealous of late
dad. Great dad.
Got it. And feet.
I have an entire video series where I made a joke out of all the times the camera was on. Yeah. Because I can't.
How many times will we catch this?
If there's a sign.
Sir.
Well, hello.
Where are we?
We're at the Hannaford supermarket.
Why?
And pharmacy.
Butter.
Want to get our lunch?
Yes, I was thinking the same thing. Scary. Sir.
Well, hello.
Where are we?
We're on one of the side streets in the main tourist area of BARRRRR.
BARRRRR.
Still on the hunt for the elusive cemetery we discovered.
They moved the headstones and left the bodies. When we found it, there was nobody anywhere near it, and we were just walking and went, oh my god.
Baby one.
Oh, yeah.
Sir.
Yes, the earliest are like 1808 or something like that, so that's reaching quite a bit ways back to colonial times.
Sir.
Yes?
Where are we?
We're in the wet whale? Is it the splashy whale? What's it called?
The
thirsty whale. There was water involved.
The wet whale is the co feature with Debbie Dust.
I won't point in any direction.
The wet whale?
And we're having lunch.
Lobster rolls, I'm having a Fruven and blueberry beer.
We having fun in BARRRRR?
Smooth.
We have fun.
Down east.
Hello.
Where are we?
We're in some BARRRRR gift shop. BARRRRRing.
Oh. BARRRRRing.
Look at this cool old-fashioned family Tinseltown.
It's not time for Christmas, it's still Halloween.